Hi guys, good day to all my viewers. This is Joanna Lintang once again and welcome back to my channel. This time, I'm going to talk to you about my experiences or my review about University of Cebu Graduate School MBA program because it's been 2 decades since I graduated from college or almost 2 decades since I graduated from college. And to make my Saturdays more productive, I decided to enroll a master's degree, particularly in financial management, to update myself and be in the competitive market. This is also somewhat a refresher for me before I proceed with my next plan of action. Honestly, University of Cebu is not my first choice. I inquired first in other schools for the subjects and for tuition fees for me to evaluate if it's within my capacity. When I opened up the idea to my friend that I'm going to enroll in master's degree, my friend suggested that University of Cebu has lower tuition fees and more or less they have the same subject with other schools. So when I compared the prospectus of the two universities, more or less they have the same topics. Only that some are categorized as part 1 and 2, while in University of Cebu was fused into one subject only. With regards to the tuition fees of the two universities, UC is lower by almost 50%. So with that favorable budget variance pa lang, aside from the favorable location, since I live in Law of Mandawi City, I finally decided to enroll in University of Cebu, particularly University of Cebu, Lapu-Lapu, and Mandawi campus. In terms of teaching techniques, students or the masterands are the ones who will do the report and impart that knowledge to their classmates based on their research. So you as the reporter has the task to impart or share that report, or you have the responsibility to make your report more understandable and effective. You have the job to make your classmates know and learn about the subject matter, because professors or teachers are just there to moderate or to facilitate the class. And you also have to be ready and be familiar with your report because questions are asked after the discussions. Questions may come from the professors or from your classmates. So this teaching technique will help you as a person to be more keen on details. Because in reality, in a corporate world, you have to be meticulous about the data you collected, and you have to be specific and reliable in giving reports to the management, because a wrong decision or wrong report or wrong information to the management could lead to wrong decision as well, which may impact on the financial position or performance of the company in the latter part. So if this way of teaching technique will help you to be more confident about data delivery, it will also help you establish, if not yet, your credibility as a job or as a worker in the industry. Another thing also is that you get to experience the topics or the subjects being discussed. So just like the subject in corporate social responsibility, wherein last December 2017, we are enjoined by our professor to join the World AIDS Fund Run. And in that activity, I realized that it's more than just a fun run and a requirement of the subject matter, because I was able to help, not maybe on the financial side of the drive, because we have t-shirts, we have snacks, we have free HIV testing, and free breakfast, but rather helped on the purpose of the drive. Joining that activity was part of my social responsibility to my co-individual, because that activity creates awareness to all the people around the world about the negative impact of HIV. So the drive was very informative and helpful to end the stigma and to end the isolation and of those affected individuals and to end the transmission of HIV virus. So, and not just that, because of the 3K fun run, I was able to exercise after a long period of time and was able to bond with my classmates as early as 4:30 in the morning, which is...
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it.
One thing also is about our plant tour, wherein you get to see the process of the product. So production is not new to me actually, because I'm from a manufacturing company. The difference is that the company that I'm working right now is uses big machines in order to produce the product, wherein the labor, the intensive labor is at the end part of the finished products. But in our plant tour, the company that we visited, hard labor is very intensive. From the first process down to the last assembly or to the packaging department, hard labor is very much needed. You can witness how people carefully assemble the item just to produce a good one or a beautiful one. And the biggest realization that I had in that plant tour of ours is that I am more blessed, that I am lucky in my situation right now, that I don't have to complain, I don't have the right to complain, because I am more blessed.
Under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. I feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance.
Like the aims of University of Graduate School program, because their aim is to produce professionals who can first engage in advanced studies related to business and management, second, apply theories and best practices in business and management as entrepreneurs or entrepreneurs. And third is assume higher management responsibilities in organizations and extend community services on business and management development. And last is be management practitioners with ethical legal standards. So with the right educational techniques in line with proper guidance with the professors, these aims of the University of Graduate School programs are all doable and attainable. As the UC statement goes, you can't spill success without UC. So that alone is a motivation to study at University of Cebu. That's all, folks, for today's discussion or review. Stay tuned for more videos coming up. Thank you for watching.
So just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance. something magical. It's in the air, it's in my